So 45 degrees is ideal because that gives the perfect angle for it to burn up and into the teepee itself, catching other logs on fire. And so if I were to feed this, I would take smaller logs now and start to build on top of that, building that teepee up with thicker and thicker logs. Especially once it gets a coal base, I won't have to use the teepee structure anymore.